So Dennis, phone's blowing up this morning about the Syrian refugee issue. Yeah. And, you know, the governor came out yesterday, and he said he does not think that the United States should take in any more Syrian refugees. So the radio host that had him on, Hugh Hewitt,
right,
called him out as he said, are you consistent all the way through? What about the five-year-old orphan? And the governor said, look, who's going to take care of the orphan? I mean, the governor did not take the bait, did not hedge at all. I talked to...
if the five-year-old is potty trained, it's easier.
Then why not, right?
Yeah, but if he's not potty trained, I'm not dealing with it.
You're not touching that. You're not touching... What do you think? I mean, it's a very emotional about
it. It's a very emotional issue. I think, though, now, the way the world has changed, you know, people go back to the inscription on the Statue of Liberty, give us your tired, your huddled
masses. Right, your huddled masses, exactly.
The world has changed since we got that gift from France, and we do pick and choose what countries and what regions we take people from. And it's not always publicized, but there's numbers from different areas. I say we hit the pause button on a large part of the Middle East for now, and because you have to be cautious.
Well, and
that
it's
seems
not just
prejudicial. It's preservationist.
It's this term that I hear that I object to, Islamophobia.
Yeah.
You know, people have a legitimate fear of radical Islam. So the idea that they're lumping this in and saying that somehow you're bigoted or you're, you know, just going after a specific group. Congressman Peter King from New York was on the shows yesterday, maybe it was yesterday or the day before, saying, look, it's not coming from the Jewish community. It's not coming from the Christian community. It is coming from these radicalized Muslims. That's the problem.
Look at the list of people who are banned by the New Jersey Casino Control Commission from having anything to do with casinos in New Jersey. The list of names with vowels at the end of them is very long. Why? Because mafia was very much into gambling.
Right.
And they wanted to keep the mob influence out of New Jersey casinos. Consequently, a lot of those guys had a vowel at the end of their name.
It's not Italian phobia.
Yeah, is it Italophobia, mafia phobia? No, it was picking out the people who were probably going to do the most harm.
Based on evidence. And I think now you got this report that maybe one or two had some connection, these Paris bombers.
Yeah. Hit the pause button on Middle Eastern immigration. End of story.
All right, so on that, Dennis and I agree with Governor Christie. You gotta just take a time out. We can't afford to have any more refugees coming into the state of New Jersey until we solve the security issue first.